Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's Aisha here with I Slay Here. And if you're new, welcome. If you're not, hey my good sis. So in today's video, I did a look, as you guys can see. But if you guys want to see how I created this look, just keep on watching. And let's get straight into this video. Let's go. So I'm just going to go ahead and prime my face with the e.l.f. Poreless Face Primer. Okay, I can see now, y'all. I got my contacts in today. I'm not blind. The primer that I'm using to prime my lids is the Makeup Forever, and this is in the shade 4.5. I like this concealer because it's so thick and creamy. Like, it's so pigmented. This is literally one of the best concealers I've ever ran into. Like, literally. Hands down, the best concealer. So now I'm just going in with my Real Techniques Deluxe Crease Brush to blend out this concealer. So I'm going to be dragging out my concealer because the eyeshadow look that I'm going for today, I'm going to be dragging out my eyeshadow. So, yeah. So now I'm just going to be setting my eyelids with some translucent Laura Mercier setting powder. My palette a little dirty, but the palette that I'm going with is the Jaclyn Hill palette. This is by Morphe. So I'm probably gonna have to use my second palette for the green eyeshadow look, and I'm going in with the Nikita because it has the green eyeshadow that I was looking for. So I'm gonna be taking this one right here. So when I'm doing this part, I'm going to be blending and also dragging it out at the same time. So I'm kind of dragging it up to give myself a natural wing. So now I'm just going in with a blue. This is just to deepen up my green a little bit. So now I'm just going to be going in with the black, but I'm going to use a very small amount of black because this black is very pigmented and you don't want it to be too harsh looking. So I'm just going to apply this and then slowly drag it out into that crease. This is just to deepen up that blue. So now I'm going to cut my crease. I'm using my flat brush. This also doesn't have an angle to it, so. And then I'm taking the same concealer that I just primed my eyelids with to cut my crease. And with this, I'm not going to build this color up. I'm just applying the blue to the outer part of my corner. And dragging it out. I am going to fix this part though. You know, I'm going to clean this part up a little bit. So I'm just dragging this blue out. Now I'm just going back in with that green and placing it in the front of the blue. Now I'm just going in with the yellow to pop right here in the front of my eye. I'm thinking if I want to put glitter on this look or should I leave it like this? This is the Huda Beauty Neon Palette and I'm going to be taking the green shimmer shade here and applying this in the corner part of my eye. I'm thinking about putting like rhinestones in the middle. Yeah, I'm gonna put rhinestones in the, And this is what it's given. Right. So I'm just going to do the same thing to my other eye and I'll be right back. So now that we have this out the way, it's time for the fun part, which is makeup, which is my favorite part. So I've already primed my face. The foundation that I'm going in with today is the NYX foundation. This is in the shade Cappuccino. And this is a water-based foundation. Like, it's so watery, so runny. But I actually love it though. I like this eyeshadow look that I freestyled or whatever. Like, it's really cute. It really turned out really cute. coverage. So I'm going to go back in with one more layer of foundation because this foundation isn't full coverage. As you guys can see, like I can still see my dark spot here. Still can see my tattoo. So for concealer today, I'm going in with my Tarte Shape Tapes. I'm going in with the deep one first. Yeah, I need a protective style to wear for my natural hair because I'm done wearing weave. Like, I'm done putting product and all that stuff in my hair, such as edge control, because my hair been breaking off so bad every time I put braids or edge control in my hair. Like, my hair is so fine, I don't know what to use with it. Like, every little thing literally breaks my hair off. So I'm going to be wearing my natural hair for a while. Until I find, you know, a natural hairstyle that I like. So now I'm just going in with the Tan Deep Sand Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. And I'm just applying this under my eyes. Setting my eyes with some Laura Mercier Translucent Setting Powder. So now I'm just going in with the NYX Studio HD Photogenic Primer Concealer. So for bronze, I'm taking my Black Radiance True Complexion Contour Palette. So for blush, I'm going in with the Doja Cat Flora Poppy Blush Palette. to be, so before my face dries, I'm going to be going in with the Better Than Sex mascara. So now I'm just going in with my NYX lip liner. This is in a color dark brown. Taking my NYX Butter Gloss in the shade Fortune Cookie. And y'all know I gotta go in with some gloss. Trying to see if I should do something to my hair or should I leave it like this? What y'all think? This look really turned out really pretty. This is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to thumbs up this video, comment down below, subscribe to my channel, and make sure you guys hit that bell to make it go ding. And I'll see you guys on my next video.